search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown.
What's going on? What is...
What's that?
I don't know what this is. It might work on those doors. This won't fit in the door. Find the others. I can use that. Yes. Oh, thank you.
Ah.
focused. Please, please, someone has to help us.
Fuck.